The purity of a wolf dog, its ratio of wolf to dog, is oftentimes not fully known, and because of interbreeding, the behavior of the pet can be highly unpredictable, as Sandra Piovesen sadly found out. The pack of nine that Piovesen had raised at her Pennsylvania home ultimately turned on her in July of 2006 and mauled her to death.